quite nice. Cheers, Lou. I'm hoping to find my fun once again, but unfortunately I don't have a lady friend right now.
So that might be quite hard.
Luckily I've won the toss, which works in my favour. But I've watched Greavesy play. He's got a nice team. Very effective. And he's had some nice results this season as well. Oh, he's nasty. Come on, then, give him a blitz. Cheers, Trip. Oh, bonus. Oh, that's even nicer.
Thank you.
Last match of the season. I think the fans are drunk rather than hyped, matey. Come on, this could be going better. No baseball fury, what? Touchdown. Two turn one. Oof! It's a big blow. Sorry, dude. Oh, you stupid. He's showing off because he just injured somebody. He's probably got some blood on his hooves.
Go with that for now.
Oh, don't like him. Go away. Where's all these skilled players? I know he's got some nasty players in his team. There's one, strength 5 Blackhawk. I know he had some nasty pieces. An agility 4 Blitzer. A strength 4 Blitzer. Ah, hide him in the backfield. Yeah, there you go. He has got some nice pieces. And here comes the blitz, and the blitz is good. That's a big piece if he takes McMasters out. Not tonight, Josephine. Oh, could I give the ball to Blaze Brawl Fury? Yeah, I forgot about that. I've done it before like that, where I give the ball to the big guy and just watch him go. It's just a five piece there, isn't it? Oh dear, how are we going to do this? I've got a cunning plan. Sod it. Yay! Haha, strength 5, sneaky. Oh, piss off. And that was the excellent dodging ability there. Feeling. Should have gone for the block, should have gone for the block. That hurt. Excuse me. We're all gonna gang up on mine on, are we? Ooh, nice! I think that might hurt actually. No! Oh, you can go away. He's got quite a bit of guard, hasn't he? Unfortunate. It's alright, Trip. No, I'm done. Oh, you scumbag. No. Yes. No. Street This is where the injuries are going to add up on my side now.
Oh, probably not.
Good troll. What's to do with that? Yeah, I can see you weighing. Good lad. This is going very wrong. Okay. Oh, you're re-rolled. I realise. Well done. Strength 4 blitzer. Okay. Ding dang do. Made that a little more difficult for me. Bloody hell, how come my view figure suddenly went up to 20? It was 4 a minute ago. Whoa, I didn't even see him pick that up! Changed everything, hasn't it? Cheeky. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, that's a biggie. That's a strength 5 piece. What is it an app for? On this next game. Oh, dodge piece there. Doesn't help.
Does.
It does get them up the trip, doesn't it? I double tap them when they're laid down and they jump up. Or I misunderstood you. Is that two black orcs he's got? Yeah, he's. Bear in mind, he does have strength 4 blitzers as well, so. But. Naughty troll! Get your fat green belly out of my face. Oh, yeah, I think the 20 viewers are coming from the Preach Gamer and the Lou Liz Twitches as well, aren't they? Sort of, yeah. Oh, that's unfortunate. Better fear. Nearly. Close but no cigar, don't get too cheeky. He's strength 4, isn't he? Don't like him. Smells. Alright, I think you need to go in there quickly, don't you? Don't we do have any iron dodge pieces down? My danger man. Oh, very well done. You stopped me picking the ball up. Changes things. Oh, no, 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 no. You're not going according to my plans now. Not very fair. Right, if you're gonna play like that. Go back up there. Turn breath. And you can have a slap at him. So don't we need him off the pitch? This time, flower. Oof. Begin to wish I didn't use all them vanity rerolls. For it. Oh, you shit! he can make a nice recovery at bowling. Yeah, you get your edgy four guy down there, he'll pick it up nicely. Yes, it certainly did happen. I was going to pick the ball up and just hoist it up the field. I think he's in the... Yeah, blitz him out of the way. Get that guy to... Oh, Christ. Pick the ball up. You've been your way. Well done. Oh! Costly. He's still got a re-roll. Oh dear. See, I've got the Astro Granite and nobody ever fails armor breaks. You know, when they go down, it's supposed to kill them. It doesn't. Very frustrating. Fuck a duck. Pardon my French, sorry. Well, we did have 20 viewers and it's come back down to 5. What happened then? Somebody stop hosting us. Was it because of my naughty words? Unfortunate. Feel your pain. Oh, come on, I thought you had 83 agility. 83% chance of passing it. If it's, oh, sod it. You only live once. Oh no, you got, saw someone there, haven't you? Have I blitzed yet? No, I haven't. Oh, I got greedy. I still can't get there though. Which guy is that with the ball anyway? That's McClaw, dude. Unfortunate. Stupid. Let's get his nails cut. I think he'll start getting more injuries than he's inflicted on me now, to be honest. I think I've had my share. I know how this game works. Play it safe, boys. Play it safe. Actually, no, it's in turn 8, isn't it? I think one of them will go this time. I think he's going to injure one now. A perfect opportunity. So what's he got left? Strength 4. Oh, he's only got one Black Orc and one strength four Blitzer. Didn't realise that. He must have come in with three Black Orcs. Oi, where have you gone? Keep him still. You got kick off return, must have. Not going to tell me he's got a one turn opportunity here. No. Is he a foul? A young lineman. Oh, didn't even see. So got guys under the feet. I thought they'd all be knocked down and carried away themselves. Oh, poor Trip. Here comes the blitz. The blitz is good. Oh wow, I'm still no armor break. Are you going to jump on some goats now? He's a nice player, 103. He must have been. Was he a farm transfer, that lad? Of course. You know what, Lou? I didn't even think to ask for an ounces. I never even thought, mate. I apologise. I never realised. Because I don't normally ask for an ounces, you see. People just usually do it. Never even thought. Would it be magic now? To be honest, I thought he'd injure a lot of my team by now. I'm quite surprised and pleased he hasn't, to be honest. Although I do think he'll probably score. Where's his danger men? Where are they? Is that one? Well, there's one. I think he'll probably try and score with him. Mognast. Oh, he's got a guy behind him, hasn't he? Oh, he's got two. Nah, he's going to be the danger boy. But we're just going to try and pick him off one by one. Really not having much luck with these armour breaks, bless him. Oh, this one is. Yay! Hold on. I think I've sat and played on one of my balls too long, it's starting to wake now. We're going to try and pick somebody off. His telephone's ringing. Hello? Oh, I don't know. You are going to get skanked around like that, don't worry. I've still got to provide them with some stuff. So I need to get some stuff to her. Wage slips and shit. Yeah, I will do. Yeah, no problem. I'll have a look. I'll have a look at my shapes, and I'll give him a ring, and I'll book myself in. Yeah, I know. I'll have a look at my shapes, and I'll have a look tomorrow, and I'll give him a ring and try and get in. All right. Yeah, I've done it today for Neil. I wasn't out early because I was training. But. Yeah, I know. Yeah, don't start panicking. Well, I'm in 12 hours tomorrow anyway, so I'll arrange some of that. All right. Cheers. Bye. Did Do excuse me, viewers, I don't know if you could hear all of that conversation. It was about my pending divorce. So, all good fun. Quite sure why he's giving those guys to play with. Oh, no problem. Oh, you're a guard piece. You're cheeky. Here I come to save the day. You know what I'm up to? You wish. I'm not up to anything, unfortunately. I'm a good boy. Thank goodness Mighty Mouse is on the way. So let the trumpet players play, tra ta ta. For Mighty Mouse is here to stay. Here he comes, he's over there. The good old Mighty Mouse is on his way, coming to fend with the foe with a mighty blow. Thank goodness Mighty Mouse is here today.
Ow! Shimon!
You're gonna sneak through my line, aren't you, cheeky boy? Oh, yes, I see what you've done here. I like what you've done here. Come closer so I can hear you, said the spider to the fly. This is a very nice blitzer. Let me see a pass. Not this time. Not tonight, Josephine. In that case, you can go there. You can come up and twat him. Not the ball free. You can pick it up. No, you can't. Yes, you can. And that's about as much as you can do. Don't do any more. The furniture have left me boy right in the open. Oh shit, we're doing. Yeah, unfortunately he's got those orcs on that side which I don't particularly like. I can't see where that's going and there. I mean, he does have all these three here, which can all do some damage. And I think he might try and gather that ball up, blitz him, blitz ball carrier, pick the ball up, this guy, break free, and up into the end zone. Here comes the blitz. The blitz is good. Not a bad bounce. Even nicer pickup. He's going to pass it to one of these. Nice! Well done. Oh, that's a biggie. That should... and it doesn't free him up, does it? Yeah, obviously. First things first, weren't we? Oh! Oh! No, 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 no. I'm keeping him on the pitch. I'm sorry. Oh, flipping hell. Need all my strength against you. Nearly had a broken neck there. Right. So what do we need? I need to blitz with him. That'll work. We need to pick that up. We need to run away. Fuck nuts. Right, he could still have me, you know. So what we're going to do is this. Didn't want that to happen. But it could still work in our favour. Oh, Biggie. Sorry, dude. What did I say? Fuck nuts. Yeah, he's not in the best of luck, really, is he? It's quite unfortunate for him. He can still get it back. He's got an agility 4 piece there. We can make the dodge, the blitz, 2GFI. But he won't be able to put the ball up. There you go. Is he blitzing? No, he's not. Ah. Yes, he is. Oh. That's unfortunate for him. No, I wasn't stalling, I was just trying to showboat a bit, but I haven't really got the movement, so I was just running around the fallen orc player. And getting his yards up, of course. Nice tush. I'm not sure on the how this will affect the other conferences, you know. I know a lot of pressure will be on Jofro now. I know, Trip, and it's every single time I say I'm retiring the Thugs, the win. Not saying I've won yet, of course, because the game's not over, but I said this last season. That was a bit of a turnaround. Oh, that will go against him as well, unfortunately. He's not the best of luck. I think missing a Black Hawk to start with and the early injury to the other one. I think, well, I've injured two Black Hawks. Oh man, certainly safe. No! I don't want to be certainly safe. Oh, it gives me a reason to retire them when they get relegated. Kind of a nice sexy skill up there as well. Trip. Oh, he was such a budding prospect as well. Yeah, Joe Fro and NTB's game will be at 19:30 hours GMT. That is the Rodentia ad nauseam versus the Slanseers. Both sitting at the bottom of the conference, I think. And a lot of pressure on Joe Fro to survive. He's asked me to announce that game, I think. So in between this, Joe Fro's game, and then after that, I've got a Mordheim game to fit in because I messed it up last time and we have to replay it. Let's give these boys, some of these guys to play with, let's tie them up, slow down the advance. How are you working now, Louis? East London bar game? Bar drinking industry? Actually, let's go for him, let's not be nasty. Huh? He ain't left as many nice ones to play with, has he? Good Minotaur. Not.
Look a pretty picture.
Trolls are waking up. Yeah, Trip, I think I have had a bit of luck on my side, to be fair. I've had a lot of dice go my way, and I have been a bit greedy rolling a lot of it. So, cheers, Lou. Take care. One more season. I don't know if I can, mate. I've stopped enjoying playing this team. It's hard. I've done me proud in the last pro game. Obviously, I haven't signed up for next season yet, so anything can happen, but I do think that this team will be retiring after this match. Well, you need to level up if you can, kiddo. Not this time, my friend. Who else is a... Well, this guy is done quite high in the standings, I think. So, if we can, oh, why is he? He's a strength 4 dude, isn't he? Right. We'll see, Trip. We'll see. I need a change. I need to find my enjoyment again. I've struggled for the last couple of seasons, if I'm honest. And I think a change will be good for me. Might not necessarily be a good change, but... And a one rolled into a one. Fantastic there. So well played to Just Greaves. Didn't expect it to go that way, if I'm completely honest. He has had some good results this season. He came up from the Challenge League, got to the finals of the Challenge League, and he's had some good results this season as other teams who I've struggled against. So well played. That's Thugs of Weldrick 2, the Armageddon Avengers. Nil. It's Blood Bowl Wednesday. A quick look over the stats. This is, it's not that, I've got some nice SPP though, if I'm honest. And I've got at least a level up on the edgy 5 guy. If Greavesy confirms it. Good lad. Oh, he's had some stat ups as well. Let's have a look. Oh, it's a couple of start-ups, that's nice. I've got me dodge, break tackle, no diving tackle, block. Bearing in mind any chaos coaches out there, these players are all up for sale. And he rolls a double. Oh man, this is going to be some player. So he's got dodge, he's got diving tackle. Now what do I give him? Jump up. Sidestep. Yeah, I'm thinking sidestep. Absolutely, I think it's quite useful. Oops. Didn't to do that. There's nothing on there I really want because he's got low agility. I'm thinking sidestep. Who's that? Stu? Yeah? Are we agreed? Yeah, I think I agree. I agree. So not your normal skill set on on a Chaos Warrior. Wow. Definitely different. And let's see what Frisney's got. The old Agi-4. And doubles again. Oh, he's got to have movement, I'm afraid. He's got to have... Ooh. Do I take the plus one movement? Or do I give him dodge? Well, he's already got 80... He's got Agi-4. So I'm not sure he needs the dodge. Could go sprint. I think it's got to be movement up, hasn't it? Playing the safe side. Yeah. So, two very nice skill sets there. Not yet average chaos team. what are we looking at? Leaderboard. Wow, so that has actually lifted me off the bottom of the table. That changes things a lot. Still a couple of matches to be played. We've still got the Death Knight Stalkers and the Flat Earth Angels. And those two teams are at the foot of the table with myself. So, if Flat Earth lose, they'll come bottom. And if Death Knight Stalkers lose, then it'll be between me and Dionysus, yeah? Death Knight Stalkers. So it's still everything there, should we say. Yeah. Well, thank you for watching, and I apologise, I totally forgot to ask for announcers. But thank you for your time and patience. Blood Bowl Wednesday, Warthog out.